So I'm testing my sonic alert, sonic bomb alarm clock that makes noise and vibrates when the alarm is set, and I have it set to go off at 1 minute. So let's see what happens. And as you can see, it has this little cord with an attachment that you can pull when you want to. Oh, there it is. So this would be put underneath your mattress, and then it would just keep going off until you got up and turned it off. So it has a little snooze button here. So let's see. I can turn it off on the side. And that's how it works. So I'm going to see if there's other settings and test them out too.